Thank you very much. Thank you for inviting me to this important event. I would also like to send the regards from the President of Serbia, Mr. Aleksandar Vučić, my predecessor. And he has been basically the person who has, along with Mr. Rama, initiated after decades and decades this dialogue between Albania and Serbia. And I think it was a very, very brave and very responsible move from both of them. And I think it already contributed, although it was initiated probably about 2 years ago or so, perhaps three, it has already actually resulted in a much, much better understanding between Serbia and Albania, and the appreciation of Serbia towards Albania, and enormous respect of Serbs towards Albania, and appreciation of the fact that, yes, I mean, the peace in the Balkans and the Southeast Europe and the prosperity of this region has a lot to do with what kind of relationship we have between Serbia and Albania. So I'm very, very pleased to be here with my colleague, Mr. Rama, and I would also like to thank him in front of all of you for his support in building the bridges between Serbia and Albania. I think we do not have many disagreements. We have, I guess, one key one, and that is obviously Kosovo. But we are finding always the new ways of discussing this issue so that we do not leave it, as Mr. Vučić would also say, for generations that are coming after us. So I think that is also the one indicator of how the responsible policy and the responsible politicians should look like. And I would also like to thank you for recognizing this effort. So that's basically what I have to say. I think there is basically one key disagreement, but we are trying to find a way to discuss about it and to talk about it in a way that will bring us closer to a resolution show that we do not want to leave this for generations to follow.